I wrote it with the classic 50s chord progression, and it gave it a kind of doo-wop feel, and I figured I'd do that because I start with the beginning of rock and roll to talk about the end. Doobie-doo-wop-doo-wop, doobie-doo-wop-doo-wop, doo-hey-yay, shoobie-doo-wop-doo-wop, shoobie-doo-wop-doo-wop, doo-hey-yay. Where's all the music gone? I just wanna hear a rock and roll song. People say that I got an old soul, but I wanna know what happened to rock and roll. Doobie-doo-wop-doo-wop, doo-hey-yay, shoo-be-doo-wop-shoo-bop, shoo-be-doo-wop-shoo-bop, shoo-hey-hey. Well, the music used to make so much more sense. There's anger, but there was love and romance. But now I just sit and cry, wondering, where's all the music gone? Doo-be-doo-wop-doo-wop, doo-hey-hey. Doo-be-doo-wop-doo-wop, doo-be-doo-wop-doo-wop, doo-hey-hey. Say, it's rock and roll, really here to stay. Hey, hey, what do you say? It's rock and roll, really here to stay. Too picky, and some say I think too much, and sometimes it's easier to stay floating in my dreams, but I keep on keeping on, and I do it with music, yeah, I keep on keeping on, and I do it with music. Well, where's all the music gone? I just want to hear a rock and roll song. People just say I got an old soul, but I want to know what happened to rock and roll. Thank you. I enjoyed playing for you all tonight. Thank you so much for listening.
Madison Carr.